Actually, we are here developing a model for the competition SAE Supra 2014. The problem statement of the competition is that we have to build a formula type student race car. So initially we developed a PVC model pipe of the entire structure so we can decide the various dimensions involved, and the human economics factor was also considered in designing this PVC pipe. From this PVC pipe, we did various process. We involved the CAD model, and thereafter we did the analysis on ANSYS and Lotus suspension analysis. Now the main manufacturing part. In the manufacturing part, we have done welding, cutting, grinding, and many other factors like filing and other things. Now, sir, this is our main manufacturing workstation. Sir, various manufacturing processes are done here only, and the various tools that you can see, we have spread all the tools in the lab. Here we have done the manufacturing of most of our components. First of all, our frame was developed. The frame is developed of mild steel pipes which was purchased from Bombay. Now, initially in the frame we did various processes like profile cutting, then
for the joints,
and then the major process of welding was undertaken. The second thing which we underwent was the wheel assembly. Sir, in the wheel assembly, we first involved, sir, if you please. Sir, initially we purchased the knuckles and then the hubs. So we fabricated this structure with knuckle and hubs, and few day after we joined the wheel and tire in this. So once the wheel assembly was completed, we moved towards the suspension part. For the suspension part, we designed these control arms. The control arms are used for providing vertical movements of the wheel, and these A-arms, we have used a double wishbone type A-arm. They are unequal length, which will help us to gain negative camber gain when the wheel jumps or rebounds. The next major task was engine mounting. So we have used Royal Enfield Thunderbird 500cc engine. This engine is mounted on various points which help us to provide static stability to the engine. Next thing was done was differential mounting. So we have ordered this differential. This differential is made of our own design, and we have done various analysis on this differential to show us where the stress members are. The casting was done, and we have finished the casting and other things.
Brake calipers.
Sir, thereafter we are currently. Thereafter the process of seat mounting was undertaken, and currently we are undergoing the process of steering. This is the steering wheel assembly. It is a ball. It is a steering wheel mount which would be placed like this, and we have decided to put the steering rack around here. We have also purchased brake pedals and this will be the final arrangement of our entire assembly. Here would be the brake pedals. Here we have decided to put the steering rack. The steering rack ends would go to here. And then for the suspension systems, so we have decided to use push rod suspension systems. Now, sir, the basic thing for the push rod suspension is that we would get lower CG of the entire structure. It also helps us in gaining some space requirements, because if you look at the rear wheel segment,
we need space for the drive.
This
side.
Racing car you are making for which competition?
Supra. SAE Supra.
SAE Supra.
Yes. Sir.
When it is going to schedule on?
Sir, it is going to be held on 16th to 21st of July in Chennai.
Gujarat Motorsports Circuit.
Okay. Okay.
And also we have safety gadgets that were required for the like helmet for the welding, the goggles for the grinding and other things.
and the gloves. We took all the precautions that were required for the manufacturing, during the manufacturing process. And this is the welding machine art that we purchased for our according to our requirement by giving specifications to
the... This is the welding machine?
Yes, sir. For the welding. And drilling machine is their grinder tool. And the impact...